Ladies and gentlemen, it's the last week of high school football, and you are in Chattanooga.